This distance Reiki session is all about removing other people's energy and removing negativity with cord cutting. Welcome. The Tibetan singing bowls will act as your surrogate as we unblock all seven chakras with ASMR Reiki. If you would like to receive this healing energy, please type yes in the comments. This is a way of stating your intention to allow the Reiki energy to flow to you. Before we get started, please subscribe if you love Reiki and sound healing. I am so grateful to everyone who has joined this kind and loving community. Thank you. Now let's take a look at the tools we'll be using in this session. Tibetan singing bowls are tuned to each chakra, starting with the root chakra all the way up to the crown chakra. We have tingshas here to clear energy. As chimes. These are called Theta chimes. They're a type of wind chime. They're also here to clear energy. And we have clear quartz, which is very cleansing, protective, and it even amplifies energy, which is one of my favorite properties of clear quartz, which is just a magnificent crystal in general. We have black moonstone, which is so beautiful and lovely. It is a root chakra crystal. However, it opens you to a higher vibration. Look at the beautiful brown and white amongst the beautiful black in this amazing stone. It protects the auric field from negativity, which is what this session is all about. And it's grounding as a root chakra crystal. So it is such a lovely crystal. Selenite. And this will be used at the end for an aura cleanse. Another powerful high vibration crystal. We have cord cutting scissors to remove negativity. Incense to cleanse our space with smoke. So it's a smoke cleanse. And that's where we're going to start. By lighting the incense for smoke cleansing. root chakra. Throat chakra. Third eye chakra. And of course, crown chakra. Lovely musk incense. It just smells divine. And next we're going to use a little sound healing to cleanse our space. This lovely chime. We'll go down. We'll go back up your chakras. Imagine your feet down here. Imagine your head up here. While you listen to these chimes, breathe in. Breathe in through your nose, a deep, healing breath in, breathe in. And exhale through your mouth. It's lovely. Let's breathe in, cleansing energy. Breathe in. And exhale all negativity. One more time. Breathe in. And exhale all negativity.
Push the symbol into your crown.
this Reiki healing to find you wherever you are. Now, let's cleanse your crown chakra. That helps us clear the energy to start. To also do the emotional symbol. Place it in your crown. The symbol helps with harmony and calming. Let's further remove any negativity in our cord cutting scissors. And remove it by pulling it out, snipping it, throwing it away. Symbol. cleansing scissors and pull that negativity out. Breathe in. Exhale slowly. Let's go to your throat chakra. To start with the master symbol. And exhale with a sigh. Wonderful. Again, breathe in. Exhale with a sigh. Wonderful. Let's pull that negativity out. Throat chakra to open your communication to serve your greatest and highest good. Beautiful. Yes. More. Beautiful. And let's get that clear quartz in here. Let's pull out that negativity. Get rid of that energy that no longer serves you. Breathe in through your heart and exhale. Breathe in through your heart and exhale. Breathe in through your heart slowly. Exhale slowly. Thank you. sacral chakra. Let's clear any negative energy in here. Let's pull it. Get rid of it. Pull, cut, gone. Pull, cut, gone. Let's remove all negativity. Let's remove other people's energy. Let's remove all energy that no longer serves you. Chakra. Singing bowls. She loves Reiki energy. It's amazing. I can put a singing bowl on her side as she lays down. She purrs. It's so beautiful. She tends to be attracted to any space where I'm playing singing bowls or doing Reiki. She sits in my lap when I meditate. remaining negativity in your root chakra. Let's just get rid of it. Say goodbye to all negativity, anything at your foundation, anything in your past, anything in your present, anything in your future. Being here, I am so grateful that you took the time to remove negativity from your mind, from your body, and from your energy fields. This also removes negativity from the world, and I am grateful that you choose. Serves the world. Thank you. Please like this video so it will reach more people. And watch.